A woman in US was recently shocked to find her Uber Eats delivery order being eyed by a formidable opponent, a venomous Western Diamondback rattlesnake. The Western Diamondback rattlesnake is found in southwestern United States and Mexico and is responsible for the majority of snake bites in the region. They are one of the more aggressive rattlesnake species in the US. According to news website UPI, the woman, a resident of Tucson in Arizona, refused to pick up a food order after spotting the venomous snake near it. She instead contacted reptile relocation company Rattlesnake Solutions for help, and rattlesnake relocator Dave Holland reached the spot to rescue the snake. A food delivery ended up unknowingly right next to a collite Western Diamondback rattlesnake in Tucson. Rattlesnake Solutions wrote on Instagram while sharing a picture of the snake coiled up next to women's Uber Eats order. Take a look and see if you can spot the snake. She was startled by the snake's close proximity, but not as panicked as some are, Mr. Holland told McClatchy News of the women. We figured the snake froze by the mat or on it when the delivery person approached and was not seen until the customer opened the door. The snake was quickly captured and released into a nearby desert. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.